They say that rain on your wedding day brings luck, and you all got a fucking hurricane.
Bri and Nick, welcome. So,
take a pause. We've had a hurricane, got a lot of stuff going on. So take a break, look around.
Every teacher hated me. You know why? Because they look at it and go, how did he do this?
No, they're. Is that video?
Yeah.
Yo, Bri, I gotta say, you're so lucky. You are so lucky.
Yeah, so
I'm so handsome.
No, I'm not good with putting my thoughts into words, but putting my thoughts about you into words might be the easiest thing I've ever done. Throughout my 26 years on this earth, I've known that anyone as special as you. You are kind, you are loyal, you are honest, you are funny, you are handsome, you are loud, respectfully. You accept me for all my faults and my strengths. You are weird. You could put down a whole pint of Ben and Jerry's ice cream like no other, and you are my best friend. And I vow to spend the rest of my life being the partner that you deserve and more. I promise to never go to bed angry and to be your shoulder to cry on during times of sorrow, like when Notre Dame or the Panthers lose. I vow to stand by you through the challenges that life throws at us and to create the future we have always dreamed about. I promise to binge watch The Office, Parks and Recs, Friends, and Family Guy with you for the rest of our lives, and I vow to remember that neither one of us is perfect, but to remind myself that we are perfect for each other.
Can I turn?
Yeah.
You look so beautiful.
Don't make me cry.
You look so beautiful.
I'm so thankful that you didn't let me mess it up, that you chased after me. You are my North Star, my life compass. I always come home to you. Your compassion for me and others is infectious. You have the biggest heart, and you're so giving to your loved ones and strangers alike until they piss you off. I love every part of you unconditionally. I promise to always love, respect, provide, and care for you and our family. I will give you everything that I have for as long as I'm breathing and as long as I am. I am yours forever. Forever.
In the art of marriage, the little things are the big thing. It's never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say, I love you at least once each day. Invested in me by you two. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now seal your marriage with a kiss.
All right, we'll keep it short and sweet, just kind of like Notre Dame's playoff hopes.
But if luck runs out, just know Brianna will undoubtedly keep you on your toes. She will surprise you at every turn. She will make the most mundane errand into a lifetime memory. She will stand up for what is right. She will always be on your team. She will remain my friend forever, and now yours too. You've got a good one. Congrats, you guys. I wish you a lifetime of happiness. You deserve it. Cheers.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Loyal, caring, sincere, honest, and a great man. But enough about me. I am here to give a speech about Nicholas.